30 years ago, there weren't talent shows, or you know, that wasn't the only vehicle to success, or the only conduit to success was to be played on radio and, of course, Top of the Pops. But now that's changed. You know, that you have social media, and therefore I think there's a higher volume of talent that the public gets to hear now. But I mean, I think it's for the better ultimately.